several replica OU jerseys for the big game against Texas stolen from that store on Campus Corner in Norman. Sky 5 was over it this afternoon.
KOCO's Patty Moon was the first reporter on the scene. She joins us live in Norman. Patty?
Paul and Jessica, we've been seeing quite a few people in the store getting their last-minute gear for the OU-Texas game this weekend. Things got hectic in the store earlier this afternoon when a burglar grabbed five of these jerseys right off this rack and ran out the front door.
Almost everyone coming into the store has been asking specifically for the OU-Texas gold.
These jerseys cost $140 each. Employees at the Oklahoma locker room say the burglar likely had his eyes on the jerseys ever since they came in last week.
They have the gold embroidery around the number. It's to signify the gold hat, which is the trophy for winning the Red River rivalry.
This is surveillance video that shows the burglar grabbing the jerseys right off the rack and taking off.
They were right here.
Kelsey O'Grady chased after him, but says she lost him when he hopped a fence into a backyard.
And hopefully we can catch him.
Now, there are several other nearby stores that are also selling these jerseys. All stores are on alert right now, and nobody can return these jerseys without a receipt. Reporting live in Norman tonight, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Thank you, Patty.